bodies, and today my model is Arianis. Today I'm going to show you a simple calculator of your computer. So now we start from the beginning. So I'm going to use this one for some culture. I will change it. I don't have to do it. She also has green face.
Use gently circulation motion to blend it onward. It almost done now. We have some purple spots, so use orange chalk to even the tone.
consider.
Out from the floor, so I'm using these sheets for filling up the bread. She don't need much fill up. She has very perfect bread.
We use this sheet for give a proper design. For her, I have to give heavier and darker. She has to leave her eye. Make them appear more open.
the soldiers now. Apply mascara.
If you want more volume, so use waterproof mascara. It will give you more volume.
So I'm going to use this color. It's very simple color. It's perfect for the gel cleaning. Drop sugar, when you're going to fix these sheets. Liner, eyeliner, it's L'Oreal, it's very good and perfect. Yes, it's good.
For her, I'm giving little wing. Always tell your client to look down while applying your liner. Looking up, get the shape wrong.
Nobody will sell to them and say, we are chefs. Check this shade for control.
Strike your brush. Avoid.
She don't need much control. She has very perfect form. Second. So you do lighten. I'm gonna use this color, this pink, light pink, for facial.
This is the
Chira. This pink, the smile.
Just with excess before application. Last not least, lips touch up. Now this is her final look. She is ready for evening party. Thank you.